Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is a Karol G's concert. Bro, I cannot tell you that the weather is not helping. It's like 100 degrees right now in New York City, and the humidity is like 80%. Like, what the hell is your problem, New York? Why are you giving me this weather today? I was supposed to get my hair done straight. That was the vibe for this console. But no, if I get my hair done straight, like, forget about it. I'm gonna look crazy. It's gonna be puffy. I'm just gonna waste my money for no reason. I'm sitting in this chair contemplating what to wear because I had an outfit, but it's like, it's way too hot for that shit. It's like, I don't wanna be itchy. I don't want it to be uncomfortable. So I'm like, now what do I wear now? Because the whole entire summer, it was like spring weather. It was spring weather. And now that it's September, you want to give us like the ultimate hot weather? Where were you in July and August? Where were you? Shit, you fucking tight in New York City. Like, I don't know what to wear. Like, I honestly don't know what to wear. And my ass is still gonna wear my boots because that's who I am. That's my personality. That is who I am. So this is what I got planned to wear. I got these pants. See this? They're cute, right? They're cute and whatever. But I hope that the material inside is not that bad. It's like silky. So hopefully it's not too hot. And I'm not gonna sweat my ass off. But this is the plan with the pants. The boots, well, maybe I will wear one of those or one of those in the closet. Definitely black boots. I was thinking that I was gonna wear this type of t-shirt because the plan was I was gonna wear this, but the last time that I wear this, that it was also hot, this was kind of itchy, and I'm not willing to be uncomfortable, so change of plans with this one. I do have this Karol G t-shirt that I can wear, but I feel like that's a little bit too tacky to wear it. I don't know, but with these pants, I don't know, let's see. I can't even see it. Oh well. Not sure. Let me figure things out and we'll be right back. This is like the worst day ever in New York City. Like, it's so freaking hot. Like, I'm sweating already. So I'm not even gonna wear makeup because it's just pointless right now. It's pointless. Look at, I'm sweating so bad. And this is my outfit. I don't really like my outfit, but it is what it is. I got the boots. I don't know. I'm not feeling my outfit. I think it's a t-shirt. I'm gonna see if I have another shirt. If I don't, this is what we're going with. So see ya in Karol G's concert. Bye. Okay, made it to Karol G. This is a shirt that I put on because I had a t-shirt. Jenna. See, she got a cute ass hairstyle. Finally made it.
Thank you.
The fact that it's the next day and the concert is already over, like, shit just get me tight. Like, time passes by so quick. It's like, we've been planning this shit for like 5 months since we bought the tickets. And now you're gonna tell me that it's over. That it's over. Like, the RBD concert, the Karol G concert, done, over. Like, I'm not having it. But let me tell you, if you've never seen Karol G perform before, it's worth it. If you know her songs and you love Karol G, save a little money and go see her concert, because I give this concert a 10. This is my second time seeing Karol G, because the first time was the last year concert. It was Strip Love Tour. And now this one, Mañana Será Bonito. And both concert, top 10. Like, she's a great performer. She's a great singer. And it's like, she doesn't call herself bichota for no reason. Like, it's worth it. Like, she knows she bad. Like, she bad. You know what I'm saying? So, it's worth it. I'm just mad that it's over. But she do have another concert today. Today is Friday. It's September 8th. So, she also has another concert in MetLife today. In about, like, 2 hours. Because it's 6 o'clock. Because it starts at 8.
But guess what? The concerts are not over for me because I have one more concert that I'm going to. And this one is the one that I'm looking forward to because that's my idol right there. Like, when I tell you that this man is my idol, and I've been to all of his concerts, like, don't tell him shit. We got one more concert to end the year with. In the name of God, I will purchase these tickets because it's on pre-sale. He just opened new tour dates. And I am so excited to go. So, si Dios quiere, we are going to that concert. And the concert I'm talking about is Romeo Santos. It's around like November 10th. So, I'm ending the year with the top dog, with my idol, Romeo Santos. So, stay tuned to that concert because with God's blessing, I will be in his concert. So, yes. Thank you guys for watching. Remember, I upload every Saturday. Thank you guys for liking and subscribing to my channel. Comment down below, who's your favorite artist? What is your favorite Karol G song? What is your favorite Romeo Santos song? And shit, if you went to the RBD concert, go watch my vlog and comment down below, what was your favorite song, your favorite memory of RBD? Like, just let's just share our favorite music songs, artists, whatever. But anyways, thank you guys. See you guys next week. Bye.